In the 1970s, musical legends like the Rolling Stones, Led Zeppelin, The Who, Pink Floyd all rocked the music scene. Tony Richard did not. At his last concert in 1978, he disappeared and was never heard from again. As time went on, he faded from memory. But his no-hit wonder single, Mountain Church, was resurrected in 2016 as the theme song to TV's number one show, Escaping Jersey. With this newfound attention to Tony Richard's music, social media conspiracy theories erupted. Where is Tony Richard? Became the question everyone was asking, and everyone wanted to be the first to answer it.
It's your boys, Lil Willie and PB&J, back at you with another Q&A.
We're about to answer some of your questions. So first question for Pink Pony Boy. Did you eat that rice cake without blinking? I seriously want to know.
Will, take this one.
Ah, come on. I'm just the baller. I ate that whole rice cake without blinking. Mm-hmm. All right, next question. Paul. Did you, coming at you from Anime Lover 343? Alright. Did you really put laxatives in that Girl Scout cookie?
Yeah, I showed them what's what. Girl Scouts ain't got nothing on me. Alright, let's go. Next question from Magic Fetus. Let's see. How do you feel about Tony Richards?
How do you feel about Tony Richards, Will?
Is that the Escaping Jersey guy? I don't know. But all I know is that he's a baller. Alright, next question coming at you from Rare Pepe 343. What do we know about strange phenomena exposing our pranks? Let's check this out real quick.
Yeah, what are you talking about? Let's look this up.
Dear listeners, I hope you haven't fallen into the baller boys' trap of fake videos. The following videos are all fake. Girl Scout laxative prank. Man eats rice cake without blinking.
There is no possible way that a human man could eat a rice cake without blinking.
That's not where a pixie stick goes. And how not to play the bongos. Gluing man buns on people gone wrong in the suburban area. And many more.
The proof is down below in the description.
Did we just get busted?
That's why I like the dislike ratio so low. What do we do?
Deny everything. Selfie. Let me post this. Heard about the allegations. They're all wrong. Who even are these guys? LOL. Hashtag baller boys. Hashtag baller for life.
Who the hell do these guys think they are?
So, well, we're a part of Strange Phenomenas. We're a podcast.
We're the three on mic. You hear us a lot.
Mm-hmm.
We only talk about things that are hip and cool and that obviously everyone wants to hear about, but they're not just like random things. You know, we try to do things that are
strange.
Intellectual because we're intellectual.
Exactly.
Strange.
Like maps. We like to talk about maps a lot.
And mm-hmm. Lists.
Mm-hmm. Lists, yeah.
And also paint.
Yes.
Paint. I love paint.
And tiles. From Bob.
Oh yeah, Bob's awesome.
He's awesome.
So good. Isn't he gonna be on next week?
I think.
Yeah. Check out our next episode with Bob in it. Come on, guys. We have a meeting. Let's go. So, what is this meeting about?
Ever since you've exposed the Baller Boys, their views have gone up and your monthly listeners have gone down. You need to find new material that will outshine the Baller Boys. Do you think you high school dropouts can handle that?
Oh, listen up. I don't think you understand how stressful this job is and that I have no social life anymore because my entire life is devoted to this podcast and I spend every waking minute at the studio.
Andrea can be very nice, but most of the time she's overbearing and intense and usually chimes in during the podcast, ruining it.
What? She is such a jerk, like, all the time, and she drinks my coffee, and sometimes I spit in it.
Oh. Do you want to go get some coffee or tea?
Whatever.
Okay.
I hate her.
So we need something big.
I don't care what you do. Just get more listeners. Boss out. Peace.
We've been really struggling with the amount of listeners lately. I think it has to do with the fact that we exposed the Baller Boys for being completely fake garbage. And I'm kind of upset because I'm the executive producer and I put a lot of effort into this. I find all of our material, I do all the broadcasts, and I'm not gonna let some trash YouTubers drive me off the internet. Because you know what? Just because I dropped out of high school doesn't mean I am any less than them. I am better than them. I am above them.
Wait, I got it. I saw these Swedish twins on Twitter this morning.
I saw their commercial one day and decided to look into them further.
Are you high-end paying client?
Do you want to know if partner is cheating?
Did somebody steal something valuable from you?
Call us. We come from long lineage of private investigators.
Ja. You might recognize our names from such investigations as the murder of Prince Kalufma, the assassination of Franz Ferdinand I, and the finding of the missing Jabberwocky diamond. Whoa!
We come out of womb ready to investigate. For you!
You!
No price is too high to keep you safe.
Ja. Call this number now, down below.
They seemed legit.
They're investigating the disappearance of Tony Richards, some singer from the 70s.
What's so special about that guy?
Haven't you heard about him? Everyone is talking about it. Escaping Jersey. He wrote the song.
That's my favorite show! Oh my god! Okay, sorry.
What's it about?
You don't want to know.
He wrote the song that later became the theme song. But before he could become famous, he disappeared.
Is the theme song at least good?
Watch the show yourself. I'm not going to tell you.
What's the song called? Mountain Church?
That sounds like the exact opposite of Escaping Jersey.
Eh, never know.
It's weird, but it works.
Yeah.
I'll take your word for it. I will go give these Swedish twins a call and see if I can get them in for an interview.
Hello.
Hello. Ja.
Hello.
Ja.
Nope, speak hello? Up a little bit.
Speak up, we can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Hello.
Hello.
Ja.
Hi, my name is Andrea.
So you know what the problem is? It's little American shake. It's voicemail. We got you. If you're looking for the investigation twins, you've come to the right phone number. Please leave a message after the,
Hello. My name is Andrea from the podcast Strange Phenomenons. I was wondering if I could get you into the studio to do an interview about your case following the disappearance of Tony Richards. If you could give me a call back, that would be great. Thank you. Bye-bye now.
Our views are going up, but they're going to go right back down if we don't rebound.
Guys, I have an idea. There's these guys over here. Some sweet...
We believe that Tony Richard is alive.
There's lots of evidence in this town, and we plan on finding him.
Guys, I've got a brilliant idea.
That was my idea to begin with, but sure, whatever, let's do it. Well, you know I order pizza, right? Yeah, you can chip in if you want.
No, thanks.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. Love those guys. Hey, you guys know you're being recorded, right?
Are you filming us?
No, they're filming.
For you.
Looks like Strange Phenomenons is run by Susan, Martin, Blair, and Andrea. And their most popular video, or they don't even have videos, they're idiots. The most popular thing is, does paint really dry slower when you're watching it?
Welcome to Strange Phenomenons. This week we're going to be talking about saltines and their many different uses, but first we'd like to thank our sponsors, Bob's Tile Store. If you mention our podcast, you get 10% off your first square foot of tile.
Is cutting grass humane?
Why is a window pane called a window pane?
We made lists of our favorite lists.
She's taking the tile world by storm, and honestly, there's no better person to talk about tiles with than Bob.
Space is cold, so why is the sun so hot?
3 hours of fun and games about maps.
Yeah, scroll down a little bit. Yeah, right here, where they're talking about their research on Tony Richards. Yeah, it says they're going to Sand Park.
Yeah, let's start there. Let's go.
While no one knew exactly where Tony Richard was, he was last seen at his recording studio in Sand Park, New York.
So, what do you know about the disappearance of Tony Richards?
I don't know who that is.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I think he's buried in the Walmart parking lot.
He's buried in the parking lot at Walmart.
He does my taxes.
Thank you so much for coming in for an interview today. My name is Andrea. I talked to your voicemail briefly. And these are my hosts, Blair, Martin, and Susan. We are so happy that we get you into the studio for an interview about the case of Tony Richards.
Hello. Thank you for having us.
We are always happy to do interviews.
Yeah. Hurry up, though, because we're very busy people.
Chop, chop.
Yeah.
Well, why did you decide to take on this case?
We are private investigators. We are hired to do the case.
And we do not reveal our clients. It's top secret.
No.
Have you found anything? Any leads?
Well, he is definitely alive. Yeah.
Or dead, most definitely.
Yeah, he's the one, really.
Yeah, no in between.
So, what are you going to do now? Do you think you'll find him anytime soon?
Sure, no. Around town.
Yeah, small town.
Yeah.
If I wanted vague and passive-aggressive answers that don't actually answer our questions, I would have called my mother into the studio. I don't appreciate this, so if you're not gonna help us, get out of my studio!
Ah, ha ha ha. Ja, I see. Aha! Ja, I see.
They want to find the Tony Richards, too. You want to find the Tony Richards.
Well, if you wanted some help, why didn't you just ask?
Listen, you need help, call us. We could always use an ally in our investigations.
Yeah.
We're not going to give them anything.
Yo, what up, Baller Nation? We just touched down in T. Rich's hood.
That's true, and we just found this major clue. Major!
Major!
It's crazy.
Crazy!
Alright, we're gonna find T. Richards' old music studio.
Old music studio.
Old! We're gonna go find it. Let's go.
Let's go.
We're rolling.
What up, baller boys? It's your boys, PB&J and Lil Willie, and we just found the biggest clue ever. It looks like it is Tony Richards' library card.
Yeah,
look,
it's 100%
that.
His library card.
Crazy.
No question. We're going to the Sand Park Library next. The internet is gonna break.
Break.
Ballers out.
Let's go.
So cool.
Guys, it's the podcasters. They must have been following our posts.
Oh. No, if they beat us to this case, we'll lose all of our sponsors and all of our revenue.
Our ad revenue. I didn't know we were making money off of this. I thought we were doing this just for fun. I'm working 2 part-time jobs. Where's my money? Hey, you know what? You guys go and follow Tony Richard. I'll go and throw them off. Here.
How are we gonna throw them off?
I'll bring my phone and they'll be following us on the Fitmoji Naps map. And you guys can just post a photo saying you're going to go interview Tony Richard.
Alright, we'll leave after they follow you. Hey, that's a good idea, Will. How'd you come up with that?
I don't know.
Yeah, nice job.
You're welcome.
All right.
Get going.
Yeah, go.
Summertime spa surprises.
Ooh, how to be a panda.
Wait, hey guys, they just posted something. What is it? Come on.
Oh, it's an interview with Tony Richards.
They got an, what? They can't get it. That has to be fake. How did they get that?
That's never fake. That can't be fake.
We gotta go follow their
everything they
man.
Do was so real.
Let's follow their Snapchat yeah. maps.
They should be right here.
Well, what's this?
Whose phone is that?
Well, the background says Baller for Life, so I'm pretty sure it's theirs.
We've been duped. They set it here as a plant.
Hello! Podcasters.
You are not Tony Richards.
Honestly, this is the first interaction we have.
You are not Tony Richards.
Whatever. Look, I have a proposition for you all.
What's up, Baller?
We're in the library right now.
Can't talk loud.
We can't talk loud.
It's the library. There's books in it. Books are skittish. Hello.
Howdy. How are you today, sir?
We need to know what the last book that was taken out of this library
is.
This one. That one.
Mm-hmm. Let me look at that. I think I know you. Do you have an ID?
Yes.
Looks like Manhunt by C. Rauchy.
That's what I thought.
Does that have any significance in this area?
Yes, I believe the Rauchy Manor, is that? Yeah, down the road a bit.
Do you have a town map?
Yeah, right here, sweetheart. You take that. God bless your soul.
Thank you very much.
Thank
no
you.
Problem.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Oh, wow.
Have a good day.
Come back.
Come back soon. Or never. Ja.
Americans.
Ja, ja. Silly, silly baller boys. Oh, they're looking at us.
Oh, don't pretend we're busy.
Pretend. Okay. Oh, yes. It's the Diary of Anne Frank, my favorite. There wasn't really any book.
YouTubers no check the real name on the library card.
I think it says something like Stacy.
We thought it would be a good idea to distract them for a while.
Yeah, so we give them fake address and send them off on their way. Yeah.
What's the Rauchy Manor?
Oh, we don't know. We just passed it on our way here. It didn't seem important to the case at all. It's not like Tony Richards going to be lying around at the Rauchy Manor.
No. He's probably dead.
What happened to the real librarians?
Huh?
We're done here.
So how are you going to help us?
Look, they're going to contact me when they know where they're going next, and then we'll get there and beat them to it first.
And you're betraying them to help us?
They were profiting off of me for years, so I don't really have anywhere else to go. Can you please back up a little bit? Oh, speak of the devil, bet that's them. Let's see. They plan to go to Rauchy Manor next.
I saw a sign for that on the way here.
Let's go then. We can beat them to it first if we hurry.
Yo, what up, all the boys?
Let's get it.
We're about to break in to the Rauchy Manor.
We're here.
All right. See, these are the doors. We're about to break them down.
We're going
to
break
them down.
Must be stuck a little bit. Let's try this one. It's a little stuck as well.
The door's a little stuck.
We're just going to come back. We're going to break this door down.
We have to break the door.
Break it down.
I can usually break them. I just haven't worked out.
That's
true.
I'm
a little injured.
We've been on the road. So
like I can usually
out.
Like lift like pump iron,
maybe
but
this one?
Yeah, maybe this one.
So
door. We don't want them to know we're here.
Oh, great. Just as loud.
Where are we going?
What? Not through the window.
No. No.
Do not know.
This
why are you?
This is not a good idea.
What does she do?
What? Oh my.
Oh.
Hurry. Oh my God.
Why is this so hard?
Why do you do this?
Oh my God.
Now there might be like windows or like cameras or something. All right. So we're just gonna
we're very good at this. All right. As a baller, we're good at everything.
Yeah. All right. There's a window right here.
You go first.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hop over the window. So if anyone's in there,
that's a nice jump. Nice jump. All right. Now we gotta
stay.
Professional jump. Right. Guys, this is gonna break the internet once we get in here, right? Trust me.
Wild door. Alright. Ready? Alright, guys, I'm ready to breach. I'm gonna make sure.
Break in.
It opens.
Alright, we're in.
We're in.
That's right.
Alright. Which door should we go?
Maybe
400%
sure. 1,000% sure that Tony Richards was here.
Thomas.
Oh, hey, Thomas.
When did you get here?
I drove here.
Aren't you 15? That's illegal.
No, you don't even have a car.
You don't have a car.
You know what? Forget it.
Hey! What the heck?
You guys were
profiting. What are you doing?
You guys were profiting off of me for years.
No.
We let you live with us.
I pay the god dang rent. Oh, you're not good enough to be in the video.
You don't even need me.
We're famous.
We're famous. What are you? No one knows who you are. Yeah, that's right.
Who are you guys?
Yeah,
we're famous.
Are you guys?
You're not.
Little crap podcast. No one cares about you.
What would
you
happen
either.
If I grabbed a rice cake right now? I bet you guys couldn't.
I would eat it. Without blinking!
Yeah. He never blinks. Look at him, he never blinks.
That's no, you probably sad. Know because you have the vocabulary of a fifth grader.
I don't know.
All of us have the breakdown of a man. Yeah. We don't even know who this is.
No.
Freaking out.
You guys don't even know where Tony Richard is, do you?
No.
You have no idea.
We're not giving you guys any ideas of what we know.
We put laxatives in Girl Scout cookies. What do you do?
You don't
even know where Tony Richard is.
Yeah, this you don't.
Crazy.
Neither do you.
We know.
You disgrace. The internet!
We are!
The police!
Who called them?
Did you call the police?
No, you guys called them!
Scatter!
I had no idea what was going on. I was forcing it with my will. I tried to make them stop, but they just kept going.
They were stealing my money and ideas for years. They even stole my pizza. I spent $12 on that pizza.
It's okay, we'll get you a new pizza.
Okay.
This isn't the real me, you don't understand!
Dem libs threw us off.
Libs?
Aryans? The LBs.
What are you talking about?
The librarians threw us off.
My only regret to all my boys is that I got caught.
You can't film me.
Yo, man, please don't send me to prison. Come on. I'm begging you. Please, my mom's gonna kill me.
They told me to take the fall. So I did.
Ja, is that to teach them to join in on our investigation?
Yeah, it was our case first. We're the only people that are going to find Tony Richard.
Ja.
Yeah.
All right, thanks, guys. That's it. Is the groundskeeper still around? I'll grab a quick interview with him.
Yeah, thank you.
Can you tell us what happened?
Yeah, no problem. I haven't had anyone break in here yet. It was interesting.
So what do you do here?
I'm a groundskeeper. I've been here for quite a while. Yeah, I used to be a musician. That kind of ended in 78 after starting around 1970. Haven't really done much since then. Well, oddly, though, I did have a lot of royalties come in from one song. I'm not sure why. Might have been used in a show or something. I don't really keep up with that stuff.
What's your name?
Tony Richard. something wrong?
Steal all our sponsors. We lose our revenue.
Or ever. Never
mind. Cut. Got a Yeti walking in the background.
Song, not one.
Yep. Get her! Get her!
Can you take the other ones up instead? I like this.
Cool.
Be helpful, then you can get out of my studio. Who didn't turn off their cell phone?
Phones away. This is family time.
I'm leaving.
Label today, salt tea.
Audible.
Okay, our first sponsor is Audible. Get your...
Wait, I don't know what to say.
Wait, question. Are we doing that again?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Whoa. Dun, dun, dun!
They're right there right now. Let's go. Let's see if we can beat them to it first. Wait, do any of you guys know how to drive?
I do!
Okay!
Good.
Tyler's last scene, scripted scene.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow. Oh my God.
What an icon.
That's gonna be so different.
Michael
Jordan.
Made it too real.
Save one season too long. Sir, please, we can't help you. Get out.